Gang Pen, it's a signal 2-3. Tracker has been successfully coupled with the target.
Copy that, 2-3. We've got Pandora in the crosshairs now. Projected destination is Rio Gallegos Air Base. If Irons is planning a strike anywhere in the hemisphere, this would represent an ideal staging point. Our only option is to intercept Pandora in international airspace and force a controlled landing. Coordinates for mid-air rendezvous to follow.
Roger that. I've got a team suiting up now.
It's a big step, Cormac. You'll be hitting Atlas directly. No more working from the shadows.
Antarctica? Well, I guess we're doing a direct assault. Crash. You can see a plane clearly on fire at the back. Okay.
This is Sentinel 2-3 on final approach.
Copy all, Sentinel 2-3. Your primary objective is the cargo. All other assets are expendable.
Roger that. Oh my god.
We'll rendezvous with Guardian 5 at the drop point and secure the cargo. Sentinel 2-3 out. Activate mag grips. Alright, Mitchell. Time to bring this bird down.
Okay. I wasn't expecting the power of flight.
Watch the waves. Use your mag grips to steady yourself. Set your charge.
I got it.
Device set.
It's a big fucking bomb. Slicing the wing off? Visibility.
We're tracking their orbital platform. No movement yet.
Keep us posted.
I can't see anything. It's a lot of guys here.
Team blew the back hatch and is securing the cargo.
All units be advised. We've picked up an Atlas QRF on approach. Drop pods are inbound on your position.
Sentinel 2! Load the cargo onto Guardian 5
punctual.
ASAP!
I'll give them that.
12 o'clock!
We're just killing our own friends here. How long do you need, team? Really hurts. Threat grenade. Can't shoot through snow. Frag grenade. I got it. How convenient. I'll go first then.
Right then. Let's
get colder.
Soon thermals will have a hard time keeping up.
Is this where is this where we fight the Wampa? Oh, it's 34.6 degrees. Cleared us out so far. Oh, you're the only one with a flare. Keep going. Oh, it's 18 degrees.
Hold your fire. Movement ahead.
Put that flare out.
We go. Alona, you've got bottom right. I'll take left. Mitchell, take the two on the top. On your shot, Mitchell.
I found the intel. Good.
I see an exit ahead. Keep moving.
I'll go first.
Watch out!
AST!
Oh, is this? Oh my god, I need that. Goodbye. Shit. Oh.
We need a way back to the surface.
Well, we made it just fine,
didn't
we?
We can try and follow the water through here.
Doesn't look like we have a choice.
Oh. So much happened. There's a goon there. Yeah, yeah, got it. Oh shit, he's gonna go Lara Croft on him. Flanked.
More hostiles dropping in. Drop them quick.
All right. Another one.
Keep pushing forward.
All clear.
I see an exit ahead. Keep moving.
All right.
Guardian 5, Sentinel 2-3, how copy?
Sentinel 2-3, where the
contact
hell
ahead! Drones incoming!
Fire. Multiple KIAs requesting immediate on exfil!
Use your EMPs!
EMP!
Watch your footing!
Winds are picking up!
The Sentinel 2-3.
Oh shit!
Guardian 5 still has the cargo and we're close to the location. Do you copy?
Oh.
Say again, Kingpin. Can you send X-Men?
Okay.
Contact dead ahead.
Damn it. They've got the cargo.
Kingpin, this is Sentinel 2-3. Guardian 5 is down and Atlas has the cargo. Moving to intercept.
Solid copy. Sending exfil to your position.
I'm moving down to draw them out. Pick off the stragglers, Alona. Open fire when we're in position, Alona.
On your shot, Mitchell.
Open fire! We need that cargo!
Mitchell, more of them near the cargo!
Pin him down!
He's actually concentrating hard here. Do not let those guys set those mortars up.
Let's go! We need to get that cargo! Pin him down!
Oh.
Let's go! We need to get that cargo!
Now the roof to the right!
Missile fire!
Shit. Swim. Oh, my body temperature's low.
Trust me.
Gideon?
Atlas One, report.
This is Atlas 01. Juarez and Michael's a KIA.
What?
Whoa!
Why now, Gideon? You could have escaped from New Baghdad with us.
We'd all be none the wiser. Just too many questions. I needed to find some answers for myself. Irons is planning a preemptive strike against the United States. He's been secretly developing a WMD, a bioweapon.
And we're supposed to follow you?
If he wanted to kill us, we'd already be dead. Irons has betrayed everything I stood for. I want him in the ground the same as you. If you want to stop him, we need to get to that cargo now.
All right.
Okay. Then lead the way.
I'm trying to like force the weird perspective. Okay. Hide.
Atlas 2-1, I'm ready for pickup. Sentinel operatives have been dealt with.
Roger that, Gideon. You're lucky we were just about to leave without you.
Is the cargo secure? Target lock, but hold your fire until my signal.
Gideon, we've got multiple heat signatures. Are you sure you're alone down there?
Bring it down.
Call back. Call in evac.
Hurry, Mitchell.
Whoa. Oh, God. Oh God.
Call back. Call in evac.
It's a solid wall there. Oh God.
This whole place is coming apart.
Evac's here. We're moving to your position.
Give me a cargo. Give me.
Cargo is secure.
Solid copy, Sentinel 03. Nice work out there.
We picked up a guest along the way. Bringing him in for debriefing. Comrade Gallus.
Well, that happened. To destroy. So the achievement that was the destroyer returns. I will get another TAC grenade. You've recovered the magical cargo with the surprising help of Gideon. He has switched sides and has critical information that can help you fight in the fight against Atlas. Good.